First off, before we start this video, can we take a moment to realize how bad my nails are? Oh my goodness! Second of all, I don't even like eggs. They're just fun to decorate. My friend's calling! Hey!
Hey, do you want to come over to decorate Easter eggs?
No, that sounds really boring. No, it's not. It's like the same thing every year and it sounds so boring, I really don't want to do it.
Please, I get what you're saying, but it's still fun to hang out in college.
Fine. Bye. This Easter video I'm really excited for, and these kind of skit I added in here, it's kind of different for me, but I hope you guys like it. It's a new taste of me. And by the way, this setup is weird. We actually have this like small like mini apartment above our garage, so I'm in here so I can basically yell as loud as I want without disturbing anyone else in the house. And so that is that. And also, hopefully, if things work out, I should be getting a new Canon camera and the Sigma amazing lens that everyone has. And I'm really hoping this works out because my videos will be so much better. Just really excited. I hope all this works out and I will grow on YouTube. Also, by the way, all this stuff I used, I already had, and except for this grass, which obviously you don't have to have because I'm using it for the video to make it look pretty, but everything else I already had, like I didn't have to buy it. So that's a plus of these kind of videos. So if you want to learn how to decorate awesome Easter eggs, keep on watching. What you will need to make these cool crayon melting eggs is obviously some eggs, and you want them to be warm from right after you boil them. And then, of course, any crayons that you have, and a plate with a paper towel on it just to set them on there. So basically, you just pick an egg you want and any of these colors, and you start to create. And what's cool is that they're warm, so the crayon will melt onto the egg. Saint Geronimo. So cute. Okay, this is actually really easy. The crayons glide on so easily. Wow. These are the finished products, and these are so easy, like honestly, oh my gosh. What you'll be needing for this next DIY is obviously an egg, and then this one should be cold or room temperature. Any tattoos you have, this is probably the easiest egg DIY, and for all ages, and it's super fun and like looks really cool. And a wet paper towel with warm water. Apply the tattoo onto the egg like you would to a person. And I'm not sure how this is gonna work because it is like bigger than the egg, but see. So obviously you do it how you would apply a normal tattoo. Mine already started to peel off, but I'm just gonna like, oh, there we go. Woohoo, it's an Oakland Athletics A's egg. And I think this is really easy, and like you can see, it's like folded where it was too big for the egg. But that's okay, because smaller tattoos would work way better. And literally, that took like, what, like 10 seconds to do? Easy way to decorate eggs, and they look super like fresh and crisp, and I really like it. Taking me higher than I've ever been before. I'm most excited for this DIY because it looks super fun and it's gonna be really fun to get messy with. So of course you're gonna need your eggs. I'm just doing three for this example. A metal or glass tray. I recommend using this so it doesn't like stain the sides just in case, and you'll see why. Food coloring or dye, and any shaving cream you have. I'm just gonna like swirl it on the top. So basically, you're going to want to take an egg and put it in and literally like roll it. Alright, so it kind of looks like a shave cream ball, and you're actually going to leave it like that and set it on your paper towel like that for it to like soak in. Okay, I'm really excited to see how these turned out. And you just want to rub off the shaving cream with a paper towel. So I'm going to do this one first because it looks most boring. That's for last. Way better than your average Easter egg decorating. I find that the longer you let them sit in the shaving cream, the better, and try not to rub it because the dye will, it's still active, so it'll still rub everywhere. So try and just like tap it off like I was doing with this last egg, but this one turned out the coolest, and I used the least dye on this one, so maybe that's the better way to go too. Either way though, they look way cool. Like honestly, you cannot get this with dipping them in water. Alright, this next DIY is just like Mod Podge eggs, and you can do it however you want. I'm just using a glitter of my choice, some gold, and it's like thick, like fine pieces of gold glitter. Mod Podge, a paper tape, and some paper towels to lay them on. So I think I'm gonna do a basic polka dot egg glitter, and then like half egg glitter, and then stripes. So I think I'm just gonna start off with the half egg because I think that one might be the easiest. Making these eggs, and these skits were really fun, and that was kind of a different side of me, you guys. I don't think I've ever really seen, and I had fun making this video with all the little skits. The eggs turned out great. I loved making all of them. Like honestly, they're so fun. Like I really like it, and I'm never going back to those boring old egg days. This is the now, people. I haven't decided yet if I want to make one major Easter video also or two separate ones, but there's definitely one coming. I went shopping for it, and if you saw on my Instagram this peeps picture, that was kind of a clue to it. And follow me on my Instagram at Kylie Ryan Moore if you would like to know more. And that is all for you guys. I hope you like it, and if you're excited for Easter videos, give this video a like, and I'll see you guys later. Bye! Oh, I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. What is that? Are you kidding me? Have I not been filming this whole time? Don't want to decorate any Easter eggs. She's ugly too.
This one sucks.
Wow. Oh my god. I have to go get another paintbrush.
What? Is it funny that I actually changed her name to my friend in my phone? And
I don't want to decorate Easter eggs.
Did I do an outro?
You failure! I was texting you and then you called me. Oh my god, no. God dang it! Ben just texted me and it ruined it. Okay, take number three? Two?
Yeah.
Three? Okay, bye. My friend's calling! Hey.
Honey.
Hello?
My mom started talking to me.
No, take it. We're never... Alright, take number three, or four. Bye. I failed. Because I was reviewing the notes and my phone was in my hand.
What?
We have to start over.
Oh my god.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Bye. See you next time. Signing out the contest guy. I can't reach.
Hi Lauren, this is your shaving cream.